We had them right where we wanted them. No public health care, no social security, no minimum wage, and no overtime. With no social life except the internet and shopping malls.
They would resign to their fates, channeling all their hopes into consumption and reading about the lives of superstars.
People working 80 hours a week just to pay me my beautiful rent money.
It was democracy perfected.
It was so beautiful. What the fuck happened?
Tony Ezzy. I'm gonna be a little bit of 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 a little